Marhaban, ahlan wa sahlan bikum. This is Dr. Imran Hamza Alawi again with you, going through the Gateway to Arabic Flashcard series. As I've already mentioned before, the best way, one of the best and effective way of learning your vocabulary is through flashcards. That's why I designed this for you. Whether you are teaching it in the classroom to adults or young people, or you are self-learning as well, is good for you. Now, I've dealt with the flashcard set 1 and the set 2. Look out for those. And today is about the set 3, which is going through the theme of fruit and vegetable. Again, we have 64 double-sided cards in full color. Let's go through the together. So the first one is fruits. What's fruit in Arabic? So fruit, faqiha, that's singular. Now, you can look at it and use the color as well. You can say, name the faqiha so you would learn later on, and then look at the color as well, whether it's the green, which is akhdar, whether it's red, which is ahmar, whatever the color is, which you're going to learn as we're going along. So faqihatun, that's mean fruit, that's singular. Fawakihu, fruits, that is plural. And as you see, each card has the singular and the English, Arabic English, plus transliteration as well, together with the plural, again, the English and transliteration. So faqihatun, singular, fawakihu, fruits, that's plural. Next is an apple, tufahatun. An apple, you can say, tufahatun hamra'u, red apple. Tufahatun hamra'u, tufahatun hamra'u. Tufahatun, that's singular, tufahun, that's collective plural. Tufahatun, tufahun. Next, let's look at the next, is an apricot. Apricot, mishmish. I like that sound. Mishmishun. Mishmishun. Again, mishmishun. You look at it, you can describe it as well. Mishmishun, apricot. Banana. Mauza. Mauza is a singular, a banana. Mauza, sofrau. You can say yellow. Mauzatun, sofrau. Mauzatun and mauzun. Mauzatun, mauzun. Mauzatun, mauzun. Next, a cherry. Cherry, karaza. Karaza, karazatun. Karazatun and karazun. Karaza, karazun. A cherry. Next, you have tamratun. Tamratun, a dried date. Tamratun. And plural will be tamaratun. Tamaratun. Tamratun. You can say, هذه تمرات لذيذة. لذيذة جدا. Very delicious. لذيذة جدا. Yeah? So, tamra, لذيذة جدا. Next one is a fresh date. Let's say balahatun. Balahatun, a fresh date. Balahatun, balahatun, and balahun. Balahatun, balahun. Next, let's have a look at the fig. Fig, tinatun. Tinatun. Tinatun, tinun. Tinatun, tinun. Next, let's look at عينبٌ. يعني عينبةٌ, that's a grape. عينبة. عينبةٌ, that's your singular. عينبةٌ, عينب, or أعنابٌ, as a plural as well. عينب, عينب, أعناب. عينبة, that's grape. Next, let's have a look at this. Grape fruits. ليمونٌ هنديٌ. ليمونٌ هنديٌ. Leymonun Hindi, Leymonun Hindi. Next one, guava. It's called guava in Arabic as well. Guava, or guava, if you pronounce the gym like a ga. So guava or guava. Next, kiwi, we have the same kiwi as well. Kiwi, it's called kiwi as well. Kiwi, that's an easy one. Next one, leimunun, leimunun, a lemon, leimunun, sofrau, leimunun, sofrau. As well as lime, leimunun hamid, leimunun hamid, like sour, hamid, leimunun hamid, as a lime. Leimunun hamid. Mango will be mango. Manga, you can spell it as manga with ghain or jim. Manga. Manga is mango. Next, bittikhun, a melon. A melon, bittikh. Bittikhin. Bittikhun. 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 A melon. Next, mulberry. Mulberry, tutun. Mulberry, tutun. 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 Mulberry, tutun. Tutun. Next, burtuqala, an orange. Burtuqala. Burtuqala, an orange. Burtuqalun, burtuqalatun. Burtuqala, burtuqalun, burtuqalatun. Next one, a peach. Khawkha, khawkhatun, durraqatun. Khawkhatun, durraqatun. Khawkhun, durraqun. So, khawkha or durraqatun. That's a peach. Next, a pear. Ijjasatun, 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 ijjasun. Kummathra, also is called kummathra. Ijjasatun, ijjasun, kummathra. A pear. Ananas, ananas, ananas. That's a pineapple. Ananas, ananas. All these you can talk around and say, uhibbu ananas, uhibbu hadha, la uhibbu hadha, I love this, I don't like this, and so on. Next is a plum. A plum, burququn, 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 a plum. Burququn. Next one, let's look at a pomegranate. Pomegranate is rummanatun, 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 rummanun, rummanatun, rummanun. Next, prickly pear, subarun. It's also known as tinun shawkiyun, tinun shawkiyun, tinun shawkiyun, a prickly pear. Raspberry, raspberry tutun shawkiyun or tutul al-ul-layq, tutun shawkiyun or tutul al-layq, raspberry. So next is farawila, farawilatun strawberry, farawila, farawilatun strawberry, farawila strawberry. And what's next? Tamarind. Tamarind is tamrun hindiyun. Tamrun or tamarun hindiyun. Tamarun hindiyun. Next, tangerine. Tangerine is al-yusufi. Al-yusufi. Tangerine, that's al-yusufi. Al-yusufi. Next, watermelon. Bittikhun, and also known in the Gulf area, particularly in Saudi Arabia, as habhab, habhab. So bittikhun or habhabun, bittikhun or habhabun. Next, now vegetable, vegetable khudratun, khudratun, khudar. Vegetable, that's a khudratun, khudar. Vegetable, khudratun, khudar, with dot. Khudratun, khudar. Next, an aubergine. Aubergine, Badinjan. An aubergine, Badinjan. 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 And let's look at the cabbage. Malfufa or kurumbun. Malfufa, kurumbun, malfufa. Malfufa, a cabbage. Malfuf, a cabbage. Jazaratun, a carrot. Jazaratun, jazaratun, jazarun. Jazaratun, jazarun, a carrot. Jazarun. Next, cauliflower. Cauliflower is qunnabit or qurnabit. Qunnabit or qurnabit. That's a cauliflower. Qunnabit. Next, courgette. Courgette, kusa. 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 Or alkusa. Alkusa. Courgette. Next, cucumber. Cucumber, khiyara. Khiyaratun, khiyarun. Khiyaratun, khiyarun. Cucumber, khiyara. Next, garlic. Garlic, thuma. Thumatun or thumun. Thumun, thumatun, that's a singular. Thumatun, thumun. Thumatun, thumun. Next, ginger. Zanjabilun. 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 Ginger. Zanjabilun. Now we have a green pepper. Filfilatun khadra. Pepper itself means filfila and then described as khadra. Green. A green pepper. Filfilatun khadra. Filfilun akhdar. Filfilatun khadra. Next, a leek. Kurrathatun. Kurrathatun. A leek. Kurrathun. Kurrathatun. Kurrathun. Next, lettuce. Lettuce is khassun. 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 And next, mint. Na'na'a. Na'na'atun or na'na'un. Mint. Na'na'a. Na'na'un. And next, that's a mushroom. 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 Fut. Futratun. Fut. Futratun. Futrun. 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 Futratun. That's mushroom. Okra. Bamia. Bamia, as you know, is the lady's finger as well. Bamia. Bamia. Bamiyatun. Bamiyatun. Bamia. Next. Zaytunatun. That's an olive. Zaytunatun. Zaytunun. Zaytunatun. Zaytunun. Zaytunatun. Zaytunun. Next. Basalatun. An onion. Basala. Basalatun. Basalun. Basalatun. Basalun. Next. Parsley. Parsley is bakdunis. 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 Parsley. Where are we? Bisilla. A pea. Bisilla. 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 Of course, we have batata. Batata. Potato. Batata. Batata. Yaktinatun. Pumpkin. Or squash. Pumpkin. Yaktina. Yaktinun. Yaktinatun. Yaktinun. Yaktinun. And radish. Fujla. Fujlatun. Fujlun. Fujlatun. Fujlun. Right. Next. Let's have a look. Is that's red. Filfilun. Ahmar. Harun. Filfil means pepper and then or chili. Ahmar means red. Harun means hot. So a red chili. So a red chili. Filfilun. Ahmarun. Filfilun. Ahmaru. Harun. فلفل أحمر حار. Next one. Spinach. سبانخ. 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 Spinach. سبانخ. 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 And then ذرةٌ. ذرةٌ. Sweet corn. ذرةٌ. 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 طماطم. بندورة. طماطم. بندورة. طماطم. بندورة. طماطم. بندورة. And lastly, turnip is ليفتون. 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 As you can see, a very comprehensive list of fruits and vegetable which you can use as a tool to practice language. You look at it, use it with colors, describe what you can see, use it with the numbers and so on. So it's a very useful tool indeed. So as I mentioned, it is available on our website, www.gatewaytoarabic.com. Inshallah, next time, next lesson, I'm going to go through the set 4 with you. It's going to be about foods and drinks. Foods and drinks. So good luck and see you next time. Until then, مع السلامة. Goodbye. إلى اللقاء في أمان الله.